Ideas that we have stood for, and that's why
Democrats are against Donald Trump's wall, but they have a wall going entirely around this convention, not something we saw at the RNC. That to me is
yeah,
a double standard.
Whatever,
we did
too. Lying. There were plenty of
there's walls all over.
Was you there?
Now with corporate media, educate the people on issues. Do not distort and dumb down America.
A lot of protesters are pushing up against the wall.
They have been peaceful so long.
Things happen. Their attention is definitely just not straight.
The woman who just climbed over with the gray hair, they pepper sprayed her. I'm not sure why.
She climbed over?
No, before she climbed over. I'm not sure. I heard rumors someone might have thrown a water bottle or something, but she was pepper sprayed and I had to clear it out.
So Bernie Sanders is...